on behalf of our management and students, may I welcome our two guests for the evening.
We learned through our mistakes. In fact, we had good advisors, we had good mentors from Rajagiri, from outside industry.
I would need Vivek's comment on some of the learnings from the mistakes.
It is not easy or luxurious journey as you see it from outside. Second thing is about, obviously, you learn a lot when you scale up. See, when we have two kinds of relationships, one from a business angle and one from a personal angle, when you have relationships, it is pretty tough to say some of the arguments. We sometimes get personal. So it was over the time which has came through, we started understanding, we started maturing.
Being in a startup, it's very difficult, in fact. There were times in which I need to become technical or I need to talk technical. And it will be the same with Vivek. So it was more of we need to wear the hat of multiple roles or responsibilities at various points.
So we had all our debates and discussions has they contributed much to our journey. It can be about team playing, it can be about negotiations, it can be about a lot of things.
For being a startup co-founder or being an entrepreneur, you should be jack-of-all.
And with that, we come to the closure of this interaction with Ranjit and Vivek, our two colorful feathers in the Rajagiri family.